when I was in training camp with the Coyotes one year, I was doing this Jack3d, and Yan saw, it's like a pre-workout, but like with like cracking it. And Yan's was like, "Hey man, I'm pretty sure that's on the bans list." And sure shit it was. I was mixing two scoops of this stuff before every practice. I'm pretty sure I actually got tested when I was on it, but luckily I flew under the radar.